escaped the brig even quicker than I expected.
William,
do you notice anything?
Rather, you notice something that is not there to be noted.
You haven't raised an alarm.
Odd, isn't it? Not as odd as this. Come up with this all by your lonesome, did you?
I said to myself, think like Jack.
This is what you've arrived at? Lead Beckett to Shipwreck Cove so as to gain his trust, accomplish your own ends? It's like you don't know me at all, mate. How does your dearly beloved feel about this plan? Ah. Not seen fit to trust her with it.
Losing her, Jack. Every step I make for my father is a step away from Elizabeth.
Mate, if you choose to lock your heart away, you lose it for certain. If I might lend a machete to your intellectual thickhead, avoid the choice altogether. Change the facts. Let someone else dispatch Jones.
Who?
You. Death has a curious way of reshuffling one's priorities. I slip aboard the Dutchman, find the heart, stab the beating thing. Your father, your freedom is dead. You're free to be with your charming murderers.
And you're willing to cut out your heart and bind yourself to the Dutchman. Forever.
No, mate. I'm free forever. Free to sail the seas beyond the edges of the map, free from death itself.
You have to do the job, though, Jack. You have to ferry souls to the next world. Or end up just like Jones.
I don't have the face for tentacles. But immortal has to count for something, eh? Thing like me will come to you.
My regards to Davy Jones.
Part of the crew,
steady man. Part of the crew, part.